Well, it's off and running, isn't it, the South America Continental Cup. We're into the second round of matches now. Alan Smith.
Well, the supporters love their football on this continent, and they've turned out in force here.
The match for you is Once Caldas against San Lorenzo. We'll check now on the team for Once Caldas. Responsibility for some of those five in midfield to get forward, and I'm sure the main striker won't be isolated, although it looks a bit like that on our screens.
Yeah, he could be a lonely man up top there if he doesn't get the support that he needs, because he is the type of player that does need support. He can't do it all on his own.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. Possession lost now. Out of play for a throw. Won it back with an interception. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And he bangs it away. Great piece of play. Honest challenges from both of them. But what we've got here in an early round of this cup competition is a smashing game. And a manager who's been in quite good form himself in the press conference. He'll be hoping his team can perform as well as he did.
Yeah, he was full of it, wasn't he? And praising his players to the skies. So let's just see if the faith that he's showing is worth it.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Super skills, go for goal here. The crowd are right behind him.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Amaya. Hernandez. Challenge in shot. He's cut it out. Hernandez.
Well, they're in a good position here.
It's a very good interception.
This could be it.
Restrepo. Arias.
He's through here.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. I don't get any football fan was. That's a silly tackle, really.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Hernandez.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
They've opened them up here. That's fine work from the goalkeeper. Against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him, because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And he's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Here's a chance to attack.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Hernandez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed, and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Amaya. Arias. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Gomez.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Oh, that's good defending. Half time now. And
here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
Challenges for the ball. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Arias.
Salazar. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Arias.
Into the attacking third.
And he passes back to the keeper.
Restrepo got the tackle in. Good distance to the clearance then. Amaya. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And that will be a throw. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance.
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had have, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Correa. Correa. Well, he's cleared the danger.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Rojas.
Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Possession is the name of the game for this team. A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping off, because the ball will keep coming at them and they won't be able to get out.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Can finish it off! Fernandez! It's a goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder why they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
The break is definitely on.
Surely! Goal!
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Amaya. Gomez, just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Room now out on the wing. Time for a substitution. Hernandez. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Out of play for a throw. Correa. Deflected out for a throw. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Hernandez. Cleared the ball. Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Oh, it's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such...
Surely! What a goal!
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
tried his luck. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
It's a very good interception.
Look at me in the field. Don't rinse me more, we can find a way. Feel the struggle I weep, I've been on these streets. But still against me, you're weak in your eyes. I can tell when you're lying. Admit that you're wrong, but you know I'm so right. I need the truth in my eye. No checkpoint, you know that it's right. How do you get left? Like it's yesterday. Where's your red? Lightning.
It's decision day in the South America Continental Cup, the third round of matches with places at the semi-final stage at stake.
Well, already we've seen that none of the teams really are holding back. We've seen some feisty tackles, they're taking it seriously.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
And here is the lineup for them today.
We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Has to clear it. And shoots!
He's way off target. Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Three in his last match, a hat-trick and the match ball.
Pereira.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And now the shot!
Straightforward stop. Contreras. Ferrari. Pereira.
Could be dangerous.
Trying to get the ball. But he clears the danger.
And now a throw-in.
Slipping it through.
Oh, it's the post!
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Still trying to...
And here's the shot.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant. They've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
They've gone short with the corner.
Well, he's got support here. Defender has to be quick. That's safely away.
The shot's on!
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. Well, they've got a corner.
Corner's taken.
Good defensive clearance there. They can't get it away. Corner again.
Short corner.
Made a quick interception. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
He's got his shot off now.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the key
shots on here. Good save. It's gone for a corner.
Corner swung in. And shoots!
And the keeper can catch that one, no problem at all.
Slipping it through. He's through here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Gone short with the corner.
Contreras.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Pereira. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. In with a chance. Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the... It's a quick break.
He's in the clear.
Oh, they've got another one. Well, great celebrations here and you can understand why. Two goals in such quick succession.
Well, talk about grabbing the momentum, Martin. They've certainly done that. You'd fancy them to go on and win this game now.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And there goes the whistle for... We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. And that will be a throw. Sanchez.
Trying to turn over the play here.
Salinas.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's given away.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Salinas. He's got it away. And that's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Won it back with an interception. First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance. But one of the sides is going to make a change. Contreras, poor on the ball. Room now out of the wing. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Read the play well to intercept. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Delivered into the box. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. He's got support here. And they get it away. Ferrari. Cut out by the defender. And 20 minutes to go. Opportunity now. What a good way to score.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
There's some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
On to the attack now. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Shots on here. And it's a goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick!
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, that's safely away. And it's going to be a throw here. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Ferrari. Substitution imminent now. Taking it well under pressure. They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joke.
And here's the shot.
Hit it hard, but not very true. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. No doubt about that, free kick. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Threads it through. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Can he carve out an opportunity? Space to try and hit it now. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
It is now an extraordinary lead.
That's the final whistle from the referee.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today. Still got a bit... Well, here we are at the semi-finals of the South America Continental Cup. Pre-season, of course, the pre-season with a bit of an edge to it, Alan.
Yeah, there's been one or two tackles. The referees have been busy, but it's been good. There's been some really entertaining football.
The game we have for you today is San Lorenzo against America de Cali. And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo. The system that we think they're going to go with is... And now the shot! And the keeper... able to stop that one. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. A great chance to go in front. Oh, it's the post. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Really tussling for the ball here. He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
He's got to be full of confidence. He was banging them in for fun in his last game.
Can really get at the opposition here.
He's going to try his luck.
Corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Good defensive clearance there.
Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance.
Run it back with an interception.
Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
Hernandez.
Nice bit of interplay between these two. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
He's got his shot off now.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Cleverly done. In with a chance.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
On the attack here.
The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. The team with possession finding it hard, though, to get into areas where they're going to score a goal.
Good football between these two. Shots on here.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Franco got the tackle in.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Well, he's got support here.
The shot's on.
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Hernandez.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Perez.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Good interception there.
Rivas. In comes the challenge. Rivas.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Hernandez.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Salazar. So it's half-time.
And who's going to get to the final is going to be decided in the second half today.
Yeah, we haven't learnt an awful lot about these two teams.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. Hernandez. Bit of space.
A great chance to go in front.
He's made the save. Good reading of the play by the defender. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Now he's looking for support. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He has to be very quick. And he bangs it away. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Quite a tight first half, wasn't it, between these two teams? But
and here's the shot. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And it is a goal kick. Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution. Rivas. Read that well with the interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Getting the right kind of player is always a problem, even for a side like Manchester United. They do believe in this transfer. They have got the... guiding it through. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Going forward well. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Rivera. Can find some space here on the flanks. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. But he clears the danger. Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. Can tell the crowd want him to shoot. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Short corner. Ferrari. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He's aimed for the far post here. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Well, we've got a substitution now. Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Rivas. Read the play well.
Oh, this crowd demanding a response from the players that they expected to be in the lead now.
And we have 9 remaining minutes. Attacking now. Actually, that interception could have decided the game, protecting the position. Made the challenge well. Couldn't keep it. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Defender has to move quickly. They can be quick on the break now. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Good defensive clearance there. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Two more minutes to play of added time. Possession is the name of the game for this team.
What an excellent game this.
And here's the shot. Good block. Good distance to the clearance then. Well, we've been saying with the game level that one team's going to come on with an extra striker. First of all, this is the team.
Shot on!
Well, penalties on the agenda here, and that's what we... And the first man up is ready to go.
Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given.
It's time to step up.
And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up.
Ready to go. The next penalty taker.
Oh, too close. Keeper's kept it out. They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
So next up to take the penalty.
That's a good penalty, isn't it? Well, he's up to the task with his penalty.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
All you need to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it.
Good hands. Here's the next penalty taker.
And no goal!
Oh, I can't believe he's tried that at such a vital moment.
It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal.
He's tried to fool him with that change of pace in the run-up. The goalkeeper makes the save, though.
Up he comes for the penalty.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
Well, in the end, that penalty kick and the award of it was the decisive moment in the match.
It was, wasn't it? When the referee pointed to the spot, it always looked as if that was going to decide.
Could really get at the opposition.
The way way I reached the level, wanna be is undescribable. My little vid went viral, now they're telling me I'm viable. I know it's in my town, a couple man they don't abide the rules. I contemplated cruelty and I stumbled across a grimy. Didn't wanna replicate the type of drama father saw. Certain man they carve a nasty saw, I'm probably laughing off. Never could relate to that. When I was waiting back to see my fam, I've always passed through the undulating man. A couple times they got me and said, what a man, keep it luckily for me. It weren't the drama catching up and speaking, but certain man they're bumping by, they're gonna cause kerfuffles, and I knew they didn't talk about being a duffel. So I hated that my brother and my sister shared the garden with him.
Well, talk about sharpening the teams up for what lies ahead in the real season. We've got the South America Continental Cup final now for you.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this because these two sides, deservedly here, have treated us to some really entertaining football, some fantastic goals as well.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner given. Put the corner in the middle.
And they get it away.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. He's one I know Alan's keeping an eye on here.
He's the one to watch. He's the one that his teammates will be looking to make the difference.
Rodriguez. Fabrizio Colaccini. For us, it's a real pleasure to come and be part of something that is now integral to the Latin American calendar. It is pre-season, we understand that. I think everybody, the people here, know their football. The supporters are well aware of what's being done here, but it's been done in a very entertaining way, and they want to buy into it.
They have, and, you know, you've seen the locals adopt certain teams coming over from Europe, had their favourites, and that's made for a well-supported tournament. And one that will be a success in future years, I think.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Well, he could have brought him down for a penalty, but the slide tackle clearly got the ball. Perfect.
Salazar. Now that's a throw. A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping.
Had a go!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Fabrizio Colaccini. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Ramirez. Munoz. Ayala. Sloppy work, really. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Arango. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Well, then it goes. Franco, guiding it through. Gets his cross in. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Shots on here. And that will be a throw. Inestroza. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Throw in here. Definitely a throw in there. Inestroza. Velasquez. Threading it through. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. looking good, this move.
Poor on the ball. Inostroza. Strong challenge.
Ayala.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Mosquera.
Clever feet there to go inside his man. Being encouraged to take the shot on.
Arango. Velasquez. Vasquez.
It's a good cross.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Read the play well to intercept.
Shut off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Franco. Ayala. Arango. Well, I wonder how it's going to be decided. A moment of inspiration, maybe a mistake, maybe something that's to do with someone not being quite as...
...45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
Ayala. Velasquez. Inostroza.
Throw-in coming up.
Ramirez.
Good work, really, to...
With great vision here. Just the keeper to beat.
Not one from the textbook, that one, the booking, I think.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Going forward well. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away.
Can put them in front here.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time.
You can see what he was trying to do, but he's overhit the cross. It's a throw.
And now a throw-in. Munoz.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
Ramirez.
Some transfer information just to give you to confirm the deal. You might
try to get the ball in behind.
You can see the deflection there, corner.
We've got substitutes warming up for both sides, and both managers are going to bring on some fresh legs.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And in a moment, there'll be a substitution. Well, both sides are going to make changes now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Munoz
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many...
And now the shot!
Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure, that the goal was coming. And now, really, they've got to change their attitude, haven't they?
Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rojas. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
The shot's on!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Velasquez. Now Rodriguez. Osorio. Here is Rodriguez. Rojas. They're trying to dispossess him. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Opportunity now.
Back off the bar.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet.
Munoz out into the wide areas now. Pereira. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Arango. Put in from the wide area.
Went with the header, and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time, maybe he'll bury it.
Gomez. Velasquez. Osorio. It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now.
Lost the ball.
Ramirez. Mosquera. Munoz.
And shoots!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it lovely ball. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Ramirez. Vasquez. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. A good run towards the near post. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. So, 18-7. The winners of the...
photography to hold you in my memory. We're sifting through these wreckage piles, through the rubble of bricks and wire. Looking for something I'll never find. Looking for something I'll never find. Digging for gold in my neighborhood.
Something about kids ever check their own weight? All in a picture, I'm sure.
To get up before you make it back. I wanna feel ya, my body, all I need is more. See my love and it up. It will make your heart stand. My love and it up. It will keep your heart at bay. So, see my love.
We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith.
The game we have for you today is San Lorenzo against Estudiantes de La Plata.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo. Gonzalo Rodriguez alongside Fabrizio Colaccini in the heart of defence. And today it's just a one striker
to put them in front.
They've got a corner now.
Swung in from the corner. Defended well.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
And they've got it away from the danger. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper will be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save.
He's the one we're focusing on. I think with good reason.
Can't stop scoring at the moment. Four in his last three.
Probing the pass. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. Cuts off. It's hit the frame of the goal. Can put them in front here. Which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball the last 5 minutes.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
So the first goal is 1-0. Gomez. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Trying to slip it through. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Delivered into the box. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Rodriguez. Pabone. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Throw in now. Rodriguez.
Very skilled, these passes made.
And shoots! Got in well for the chance and couldn't quite supply the finish.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that effort. The keeper was a touch worried there for a second.
Gomez.
Very important piece of defending with the interception there.
It's going to be his throw here.
It's unlike him, really.
Really in the clear now. And another throw. Well, he's got support here. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment.
Needs to clear his lines.
played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Rodriguez. Pavone. Gomez. Good reading of the play by the defender. Rodriguez. Rojas. Short passes, keeping the ball.
Half a chance of a shot now. Put them in front. That's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Off we go again, 2-1. Pavone. Rodriguez.
Trots on!
Well, we've got the corner here, and they're desperate to get a goal from it, to get on level terms.
Swung in from the corner. The shot's on! And he's caught that right, but just off target.
Not too much wrong with the technique there.
He's read half time now.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Now Rodriguez, and it's gone out for a throw. Fabrizio Colaccini.
He's cut that out well, well read.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
This is very risky.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, it's good first half performance from him, and not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
He's coming forward with some danger. He's got his shot off now. Up for grabs here.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Punched away by the keeper.
There's a statement just reached us from Stamford Bridge that Chelsea have completed this signing.
And he is a good player. He's got plenty of excellent years ahead of him in my book. So that £65 million, that ballpark figure, I think they won't live to regret it.
He's got it away.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Just making sure that each pass is
good vision here.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Got to be.
Oh, charged down. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
It's a difficult corner to execute, to find the teammate on the edge of the box.
Going forward well.
Sanchez. And that's dealt with the problem. Rodrigo Brania. Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but Defender saw it coming that time. Pavone. The home team about to make a change. Doing well to keep the ball.
And a crack!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Safety first there. It'll be a throw. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Neatly intercepted.
Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance. Salazar. Cut out by the defender.
Being closed down.
Gomez.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Gomez.
Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances.
Rodriguez. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Gomez. Pavon. Sanchez. Pavone.
Very weak challenge. A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Salazar. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
And the referee blows for one last time.
Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the...
Half a chance and a shot now.
Put them in front.
matter who you are, where you've been. Ears watching from the screen, keeps a keen eye on the in-between. From the people to the queen,
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us, and welcome to this big match today.
And this is the lineup for the home side.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated, otherwise this formation will not work.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo.
Fabrizio Colaccini plays alongside Gonzalo Rodriguez in the heart of defence.
Only one up front in terms of a out-and-out forward.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Rivero. Naro for Mika. Seals.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Colaccini. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
Seals. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
It's short.
The shot's hit the post.
Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. We've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Seals.
This could be it.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Rojas, now Rodriguez. It's an excellent cross. Good defensive clearance there.
Bitolo.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Challenge in sharp. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Letting the shot go.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Rivero.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Bitolo.
Looking to win it back.
Salazar. Cut out the pass.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Probing the pass. Well, the play's broken down now.
Naro for Mika. Seals.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Now, Rodriguez. Fabrizio Colaccini. Salazar. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Can go in from here.
Shoots!
He's made the save.
Rodriguez.
Rojas.
Gone for the ball.
Bitolo. Naro for Mika.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half.
He's lost it in the tap.
Well, that's going to be a free kick. Seals. Pires.
That's a great interception.
Well, a space to get the cross in.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that, and he'll be well pleased.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
I don't think there was any doubt from the player's point of view. He wanted to join Barcelona. The clubs have agreed the deal is completed.
Well, having spent around 65 million, I think they've invested in good potential in a player that can only get better for me.
Here's a chance to attack. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Can really get at the opposition here.
The shot's on!
He's blocked that well.
Rivero.
Naro for Mika.
Tackle goes in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Going for goal!
Well, he's had a go, and it's a decent effort. Maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, when those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. Maybe next time.
Shields. Pires. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And that's gone out for a throw-in. And Gonzalo Rodriguez. Now Rodriguez. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
Guided through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It comes out.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Pires.
Trying to steer it through.
Oh, too early, offside. Castro. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Put in from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Bitolo. Seals. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And back it goes to the keeper.
Trying to manage the situation here by just keeping the ball and keeping the lead. They've become pass masters, really, this group. And it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful.
Could he really wrap it up now? Yes, he's done it.
Yeah, Robin, salt in the wounds here later on.
He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
Shields. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Good place to win the ball here.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Well, that's when you need a defender. And there is the final whistle.
Tired of fate, fortunes being sold. We're tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends...
I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason that I care.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Alan, what do you make of the home side here today? We've got a team here that is really making the wrong kind of headlines. Expected to compete for the title. At the moment, they're played excellent vision. A real miscue here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Opportunity to cross it now.
And shoots!
Oh, the bar's still got to be.
It's hit the frame of the goal again, incredible.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper read it easily.
Fine margins down there, woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Shot on!
He's blocked.
Letting the shot go!
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Martinez, Acevedo. Blasi. Throw in now. Rojas. Clean save. Return pass. Gets his foot in there. Salazar. Deal with it here. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
The shot's on.
Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled. Going forward well. Shots on here.
And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created. Well finished and very well merited.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Gomez. Makes the challenge here. Rojas. Here is Rodriguez. More on the ball, Blasi. And this is going to be a throw. Acevedo, Martinez, Blasi. Gomez. Well, they're in a good position here. And in he goes with the tackle.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Just making sure that each pass is successful.
Gonna try one now!
And they managed to score here!
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal!
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widened the margin here to 2-0. And they've got it away from the danger.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Half-time now. And 2-0 is the score at the break. So we're all set for the second half. Martinez won it back with an interception, and he passes back to the keeper.
In with the chance. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. A couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death, and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
He's given it away. Acevedo. That's a great interception. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, he has cleared the danger. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Oh, they've shown him the inside. He can tackle this fella. That's brilliant work to get the ball back for his team. Blasi. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Well, we're going to get substitutions from both camps now at the same time. Well read by the defender.
Can really get at the opposition here. Excellent challenge. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Martinez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
And here's the shot, and it's a shot now!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Lovely ball. Looked a kid, the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Blasi. Martinez. Now Rodriguez.
They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Well, the opposition have got to come out and get them. They can't let them just play their ball around in their own half like this.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Hernandez.
Finish it off! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
And the referee has ended it here.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Welcome to you to this first leg of a quarter-final of the Copa Latinoamerica, where the competition, of course, is so fierce, Alan Smith.
It is. Really looking forward to this contest. Two teams that know each other well.
A
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo.
Gonzalo Rodriguez alongside Fabrizio Colaccini in the heart of defence.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, he could be the starter in this game.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
He's got support here. He's striding forward.
Going to try one now.
Corner now.
And in it goes.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Here's a chance to attack.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Munoz.
He'll be disappointed.
Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick.
Must take the lead here.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Rojas.
Fabrizio Colaccini. Rodriguez.
Taking on the defenders.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Hernandez.
Probing with the pass.
Keeps it going. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Good interception.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
An incisive pass.
Munoz. Gomez.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Gomez.
into the attacking third.
Munoz.
To put them in front. Goalkeeper can only...
Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
Pavés.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it.
Gomez. Room now out on the wing.
Fabrizio Colaccini. Salazar.
Well, it may well be that we will get one team pulling away later on in this quarter-final with a second leg to come as well as a second half here. But it's nip and tuck so far.
Yeah, you can just see.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Now, this is an interesting attack. He went in well. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. And now... he's going to sort out that earlier incident and put the player who...
can put them in front here. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just good vision. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Could go for goal here. The crowd are right behind him. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Gone for the ball.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Good vision. That's an excellent cross.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
They can spread the play now.
Pavés.
Hernández.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Salazar.
Munoz.
Go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Davila.
Surely, the equaliser. And he's flagged offside.
It's an interesting substitution.
rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Tried his luck.
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Munoz.
And here they are on the attack.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Wonderful reflexes. Well, this could bring them level.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
He's put in the corner. Defended well.
In he goes for the challenge.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Great challenge by a player who's been doing that all game.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. One back very quickly.
Rodriguez. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. And it will be their throw.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Well, he's got support here. Castro.
Gone for the ball.
Munoz. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well,
saw the goal and went for it.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing. So an extra potential goal scorer brought on.
But I think he had to do it, didn't he? He's not going to go down with a whimper. This manager wants to go down with a fight, and this is the right way to go about it.
Dos Santos.
Well, the referee has blown his whistle.
Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Alan, give us your insight onto the away team today, strengths and weaknesses.
Well, for a team that was expecting big things this year, it's not been great from them. We're still early on in the season, of course, but I think all areas of the pitch, you know, defence, midfield and attack, I think they all need to improve if they're going to finish up at the top of the pile.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated.
In with a chance. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
He's got support here.
Shot on. A real miscue here.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
It's a wonderful asset to have, isn't it, on the road, coming to a ground like this and to know that you really have got a good defence.
And that'll be a throw. Rodriguez.
Caballero.
Careless there.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Caballero.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Spaced across the ball now. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball.
Caballero.
Read that well with the interception.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Vera. Gonzalez.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Now Rodriguez. Here is Rodriguez.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Gonzalez.
Now this looks promising.
A little bit different from what we anticipated.
Cleared it well.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Slipping it through.
Safety first there.
Caballero.
Vera. Gonzalez.
Lost the ball.
That's a great interception.
Rojas.
An eye on the visiting team today because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here away from their own ground.
The cross is blocked there by the defender.
Now Rodriguez.
Now can he take them on?
Hernandez.
Good challenge.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Hernandez.
And that's good play by the defender.
Well, that is half-time.
Not the best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there to produce better in the second half.
Gonzalez. And the pass not completed, really.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Room for the cross.
He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away.
And that's gone
out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Salazar. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, then it goes. That is a terrific header, and unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Shot
well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in, but maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in the block.
We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. Could get the ball into the box now.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Here's a chance to attack. Caballero. Shots on here.
Be a throw.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Treads it through. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Now he's looking for support.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. No nonsense defending from him.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Rojas.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Good, strong tackle. Caballero.
I think he saw that.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, it's got to be. Oh, we're still waiting for the game's opening goal. We've had a long wait, but I thought it was going to happen then.
Well, we've seen a few missed opportunities, and that's just one to add to the list here. It's not exactly been clinical finishing out there today.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
And shoots! That's a good block.
Rodriguez. Vera.
Blocked off the pass there.
Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
A wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time.
Well, there we are, nothing to separate.
Jackie Chan, three sweet swash swash. I hit with the yes, I can.
Out of the city where things are known to go down. Spit around with my lyrics, I'm hearing it from the crowd. Let me pound, Barney Yatters with the east side beat. Robert's gate is the ends and it's inside me.
Well, you recognise him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. What we've seen from the first leg, we can give you a really warm welcome to the second leg of this quarter-final of the Copa Latin America. And the anticipation, you can feel it around the stadium.
Yeah, we had a taste of the ability of these players in that first leg, and I think it's going to be even more exciting here.
This is the lineup for the home side. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated, otherwise this formation will not work.
And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo.
Gonzalo Rodriguez plays alongside Fabrizio Colaccini in the heart of defence.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
There's some potential in this move. Safety first there.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. We'll go down a tree.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there.
Read the play well.
A space to get the cross in. Turnover to the opposition. Gomez. Munoz. It's a very good interception. Rojas.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker. Maybe just missed kick. Steered through.
That will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Good defensive clearance there.
Hernandez.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Striding forward, purposefully.
Shot off! And it's out for a corner. And now he's looking for some support. the young defender Gonzalo Rodriguez.
This might be it. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Good work for them in the second leg. And now, as you can see, they're ahead on aggregate.
Well, that's given them a great deal of confidence. The body language, they've got a bit more freedom to the game now.
So on aggregate, it's 2-0.
Taking on the defenders.
The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
A short corner.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Now, can he take them on?
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender.
It's going to be his throw here.
Well, it's got away from him.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Pavis.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Hernandez.
He could be in.
Oh, it's got to be.
Almost as far wide as he was far out.
Well, he's tried to place it, but in the end, he might have been better putting his laces through it.
Gonzalez.
Ampuero.
Well, he's won the ball well forward here.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Going for goal! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Corner played into the middle.
Can he finish? He's got his shot off now.
Good block.
Guided through.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Interception here.
Well, they could be home and hosed now.
Time now for the second half to start.
Proper tackle that.
Policini.
Munoz.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And there's the interception.
Hernandez. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
He's got support here.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. I love that. The skill. Super skills.
The shot's on!
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Munoz.
Wonderful chance. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Well, the keeper's just kept his team in this match. He could have been all over if that one had gone in. You never know, that might just be the turning point in this match.
Got to be.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Well, the widening of the margin on aggregate to 3-0. Munoz. And the away team want to make a change.
Good interception there.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
It's a neat pass.
Shot blocked here.
He's kept it out. That will be a corner.
Gone short with the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal. That's super.
Shot on!
And the keeper able to stop that one. Rodriguez. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Oh, it's in there! The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
Well, I think you might hear afterwards that this one was as a result of a training ground routine. Well worked.
Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner, and the finish was deadly.
4-0, the aggregate score. Davila. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. That was well kept. Shots on here. Wonderful goal.
Well, it's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
An important moment in this second leg, because that goal has put them ahead on aggregate.
Well, all that remains now is to do the basics well. No mistakes at the back.
And that on aggregate means it's 5-0. Munoz, the home team about to make a change. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. The shot, and that shot's blocked very quickly. A succession of corners here. In goes the corner. In goes the corner. The corner. Put the corner in the middle. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Gomez. Gonzalez. That's an easy cutout for your... Really in the clear now. In on goal. Opportunity to cross it now.
Real chance now.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. There goes the final whistle.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel.
I'm sure you've heard this all before. Sure you look familiar. Sure the cost of living keep on rising with no limits. Need the name of politicians, give up about your feelings. Name a single trend that didn't end up like a gimmick. Think there's something in the water. Tell me what the mission is. Icy lit showers, cold word, Flint, Michigan. Tire match my melanin. Black on black is militant. Represents my diligence. I see through that privilege. Something's in the water. I think there's something in the water. Barely trust the facts now. Liar, 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 throwing stones, then hide your hands. Wow, that don't make no man proud. Tears might make my city drown. I'm too scared to speak to God. There's in the churches now. Something's in the water. Tell me what the mission is. Just another citizen that sacrificed my discipline. Still don't know my origin. Still don't know who's listening. Still can't tell the difference between strength and my conditioning. Something's in the water. There's something in the water.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, I've been gone a while now. Never thought I'd come back to this. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I heard we've been falling down. What you mean we're falling down to this? I don't...
Welcome everybody, Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, nice to have you along for the ride. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Alan, what do you make of the home side here today?
Well, I think the ship's sailing along quite nicely early on in this campaign. Things are going smoothly and I'll hope that that continues.
And this can put them in front here. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Rojas and Gonzalo Rodriguez. That's good support play from his teammates. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
The shot's on!
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. They can spread the play now. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. And there's the interception. Rodriguez, the young defender Gonzalo Rodriguez, Dos Santos, Rodriguez, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Defended well. Times, certainly in days gone by, an away draw was seen. An incisive pass. He's through here. Gonna try one now. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Yeah. This could be it. It's bounced back off the bar. That's safely away.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
He's given it away.
The pass threaded through.
No support really up with the deliverer of the cross. It's a wasted ball into the box.
He screened the ball well there. Probing with the pass. Shot off!
Oh, it's a corner. Wow, that deflection.
Swung in from the corner. That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good defensive clearance there.
Benitez. Supporting player alongside.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
Oh, here we go, Mexican wave. Crowd trying to entertain themselves.
Cleared away by the defender.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Benitez. Spotted that well and intercepted. Dos Santos.
Lost the ball. Shots on here.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. That's a corner.
And in it goes. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Hernandez. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch.
And this is going to be a throw.
Chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Raul Bobadilla. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
It's an excellent cross. This could be the leveller.
Corner given.
Here comes the corner. Oh, that's good defending.
And it goes out from the header for a throw. Oscar Benitez. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Sandoval.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Out in front of goal, and they get it away. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time. Time now for the second half to start. a good place to win the ball here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Can really get at the opposition here.
The shot's on.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
And that is a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Shot on!
Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Hernandez. Salazar. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Oh, chance!
In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner, but no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, wow, the finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
Raul Bobadilla. And it's been an hour of very good football here. Clever ball. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. They've got a corner now. In goes the corner.
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good vision here. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Sandoval. The home team about to make a change. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. They've got the ball back by that interception. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Castro.
It could be a chance.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's a good shot on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
still trying to get his shot off. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Raul Bobadilla.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Won it back with an interception.
Real chance.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Montero. And there is the fight.
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
The game we have for you today is San Lorenzo against Rosario Central. And this is the lineup for San Lorenzo.
Gonzalo Rodriguez plays alongside Fabrizio Colaccini in the heart of defence.
And just one up front for them today. And now the shot!
Excellent interception. It's Rodriguez.
Rojas.
It's going to be very tough for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
Well, defending is an art and sometimes a forgotten one in this day and age, but this lot haven't forgotten it, that's for sure.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Striding forward, purposefully.
And shoots!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Salazar, Hernandez,
opening them up with a through pass.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Opportunity now. He is a saviour there.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
And it's a shot now.
Well, here it is, the first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
In comes the challenge. And Gilles. He could lay it off to the supporting player. And it's out of play. Carrizo.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's a chance to...
Just too high, just over with the header. Yeah, nice firm connection, unlucky.
Keep moving the ball here.
And here's the shot.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
That's really well done. Good defending.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
And Gilles
couldn't keep it. Now, can he take them on?
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
Trying to turn over the play here. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Salazar. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Has to score.
It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
Good reading of the play.
And that's half time.
crossing.
Everything set for the second half.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
He's had a go, that.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. And Gilles.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Carrizo.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good vision here.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Oh, it's a yellow card.
Look at the opposition, they want a red, but maybe there was a man on the cover. That's why it's yellow.
Penalty put away.
Worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
The shot's up! Brilliant defending, it saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
It's a very good interception.
I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage.
Cleverly done, trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Carrizo. Fernandez.
Marco Ruben.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
It's offside and the referee's given it.
Taking on the defenders.
Brilliant play.
Proper tackle, that.
Marco Ruben.
It's given away.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Throw in here.
Hey. strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel.
Gilles.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Well, here comes the support. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Making sure there's no turnover. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Referee's not going to like that one.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
Space to try and hit it now. Surely.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals. It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over. Got the tackle in. Rodriguez.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now.
It's an excellent cross. Cleared away by the defender. Keeper not taking any chances. Not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. And the whistle.
Come true and we step, we flex. I'ma do this as long as he is correct.